happens when an American college student travels more than 3,000 miles to study abroad in London? Well, this past semester, I decided to find out. That's me, Leah. Your typical all-American college student. Well, for the most part. Through classes and internship and world travel, I kept a video diary through it all. So, this is my life, the story of my time spent in one of the greatest cities on the planet, London. So hello, it is actually just the 20th in Britain, so it's my brother's birthday. Happy birthday, he's 28, yay. We just came in, we went to two pubs tonight. I think it was like a family night at one, which is kind of ridiculous and a little awkward. They gave us a bottle of champagne, or like three glasses of champagne. But what am I thinking now? Have you ever had someone that you liked and they don't know that you like them? I'm sure you have, or perhaps it's a thing where you think you might like each other but neither one has said anything. I'm totally in the situation and that person is back home and it's annoying. I wish I could get rid of Facebook, I really do, so I couldn't look at them and know what other girls are writing all over their wall. But you snooze, you lose. You don't actually say you like me or do anything about it. What am I supposed to do? Very difficult, so annoying. But I'm just trying to distract myself from stalking certain people on Facebook because it's creepy and uncalled for, and you know, sometimes you have to score the fact that you're just not the girl, right? Right. No, just kidding. But I will talk to you tomorrow and let you know what's happening, okay? Peace.